Joining me now in the studio, the president of the NAACP, Cornell Williams, William Brooks. Thank you so much for coming, Mr. Brooks. What do you think is going to happen once this grand jury announces its decision?
I believe that the citizens of Missouri and Ferguson and the country will respond in terms of a call for systemic change. In other words, Michael Brown's death is more than an individual tragedy. It feels like a generational assault for many young people. And so where we have the lowest crime rate in 20 years, we yet have a generation of young people who perceive themselves in the midst of a pandemic of police misconduct in terms of racial profiling. So the people are going to call for systemic responses, legislation passed, reforms in policing, police departments that are accountable and that engage the community and don't profile and prey upon the community.